Dad, I confessed my feelings to a girl last night, and I think she likes me back.
Oh, what'd you say? I love you?
Even better.
Like what? What are you doing?
Bust that kitty open, let me make your knees weak.
Oh my God.
Bust that kitty open, let me give you my pee-pee.
You did not say that.
Yes, I did. She said she likes so free.
You about to bust this hand. Hey, you okay?
I was supposed to see a girl today, but she bailed.
Oh, you gonna cry?
Cry who?
Me? I can't
go out.
Sad about no girl.
Sad?
Who, me?
Who?
Haha, never mad about no girl.
No.
Depressed, need to get some on my chest and stressed about that girl. She left.
So squishy.
Me feeling her balloons.
Hold up, you felt what?
Her balloons. That's why I want to see her.
Oh, I know what you want to feel.
What's that?
This hand.
Hey, Dad.
Yo, what's up, son?
Can you come do this TikTok with me?
TikTok?
Yes.
Sure, what are we doing?
It's a new TikTok dance. It's called a helicopter.
Oh, a helicopter? Are you sure?
It's easy. Yes, yes, yes. Come on.
Okay, hey, teach me
how to do it. All you have to do is this. Look.
Whoa, that looks wrong. Stop. Stop.
I say stop.
Okay.
Pop.
Pop.
Sickle.
Sickle.
Popsicle.
Pla-pla.
Pop.
Ah-ah.
Can you can you say pop?
Pop.
Sickle.
Sickle.
Popsicle.
Blah, blah, blah.
Hello, are you there?
Yes, who are you?
I'm what?
What's your name?
What's my name?
Yes, what's your name?
My name is John what?
John what?
Yes, are you Jones?
No, I'm not.
Will you tell me your name then?
Will not.
Why not?
My name is not.
Not what?
Not what?
Not.
Man!
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, I'm hungry. When did y'all decide to eat without me?
My bad, honey. We didn't know you were home.
Y'all didn't bother to call if I was here or not?
Well, we thought you probably already ate.
Eat what? There's nothing here.
To be completely honest, I forgot all about you.
Oh, great heavens!
Daddy, Daddy, look! The neighbor gave me $20 after I climbed his tree.
Myra, he just wanted to see your panties.
No, I was smart. I took them out.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, sweetie, do you want to hear a funny joke?
Not really.
Okay, have you heard the urban legend about what happens when you scream mom 3 times in the shower?
What?
A nice lady appears with a towel you forgot. You get it? Because you always forget your towel? Come on, that was a good joke.
No, it wasn't. You can't make jokes.
Well, guess what?
What?
I made you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, y'all made it. How was the flight?
It wasn't too bad. I got to see 2 movies and boom, we landed.
Nice. And look at my daughter-in-law. Still wearing the same robe.
That's me.
Where are the kids?
Here they come.
Where's the other one?
What other one?
Did they leave me again?
Oh, hey, can I buy you a drink? I have a boyfriend. Sorry. Oh, you do? Give me 1 second. Let me check how much. I can buy him, like, a small drink if that's cool.
Are you a koala bear? Because you're meeting all of my qualifications. Hey. Your tattoos are nice, but me on your skin would be nicer. Hey, what did Sushi A say to Sushi B? What's up, B? My name is Mark. Nice to meet you.
Hey, Michaela.
Hey, handsome.
You down to play a game?
You know I'm always down.
That's why I love you. So it's going to be a staring contest, but the loser has to make love with the winner.
Ooh, okay.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Dang, I lost. You know what that means.
Yeah, you have to.
Get this hand.
Morning, bro.
Hey, you're up.
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. I'm just chopping onions.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll be in the other room.
The other room.
Hey!
What the heck? Who are you?
My name is Onions, and you're next.
I'm next?
What's up, bro? Who are you talking to?
Oh, great heavens!
Let's see, who am I gonna pick?
Please don't pick me. Please don't pick me.
Mark.
Are you serious? Yes.
Is this a triangle?
Yeah, obviously.
Oh, really? Prove it.
Oh, well, you see, if you have these things called eyes, you can see that it's a triangle because it has 3 sides.
No, that's not what I meant. Prove it by using this.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, it's 11:11. Make a wish.
I'm busy.
Come on.
Son, not right now.
Okay, fine. I'll make a wish. I wish cheaters die.
Whoa there, buddy. That's kind of harsh.
Sorry, my ex was a cheater. Uncle Fred is calling you.
Hello?
Bro, I don't know how it happened.
What happened?
Your wife, she died in front of me.
What? What was she doing over there?
Oh, great heavens!
What the? Is that me? 50% off? Same day shipping? Order now! Let's see what would happen.
Hey, sweetie.
Yeah?
Get ready. We're going to Disneyland.
Really? Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, it's 11:11. Make a wish.
I'm busy right now.
Come on, please, just make a wish.
I can't. I'm on a work call.
Oh, fine. I'll make the wish. I wish that every cheater had a red dot in their nose so we could spot in a crowd.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah, so I'll never get heartbroken.
If only something like that was true.
It is true.
Sorry, my son's making silly wishes.
Hey, honey. Hey, son. I'm back from work.
Oh, great heavens!
What?
Cheater.
We finally got merch, and we're gonna go play a game with my son, LOL.
Yo, what's up, son?
Why are you looking the other way?
We're gonna play a game.
What game?
If you guess what it says on my shirt, you can do whatever you want.
Whatever I want?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
You got 3 tries. Go.
My son's cute?
No.
My son loves to drive me crazy?
No.
My son loves to sneak out of the house to see his girl?
Hell no. Look.
This hand?
Yeah, now you finna get this hand.
Life is older. Can I play with you?
Yeah, here.
Thank you.
Ha, I beat you.
Mom!
What's going on here?
He beat me in the video game.
It's just for fun. How can you not let your little brother win? Get off the game. Whatever.
Hey, I get the game all to myself.
Could you help me? I got you. Little bro, can I play?
Fine.
Take that.
Mom!
This better be important.
He wouldn't let me win either.
Video games aren't meant for everyone. You're right. Time for you to get off.
Or what?
Well, I'm gonna get this belt off.
Oh, great heavens!
Take me home to the place.
I call shower first.
Too bad. I'm already in the restroom.
Mom, I called showering first.
Let your little brother shower before you.
But I came here first.
Okay, just play one game of rock, paper, scissors.
Fine, you ready?
Just go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
I guess I win.
You cheated.
I called showering second.
Looks like you're going last.
Ugh. I
belong. Ah, why is it so cold? Mom, the little one is playing with the water.
You know you're taking up the hot water by leaving it on.
No, I didn't know that.
Get out before I get the belt.
Why would you need the belt?
For this.
Oh, great heavens!
Roads, take me home.
What are you doing? Can't you see? I'm cleaning.
Just wait for Dad to do it.
Are you serious? Dad is sick in bed right now. Just make the little one do it, since he's an idiot.
No, I'm not.
But why are you doing so much? So when Dad wakes up, he can be proud of me for once. Oh, look, it's Dad. Dad, look, I cleaned the house. Are you proud of me? You missed a spot, and why are you calling me Dad? Who are you?
Oh, great heavens!
I want for bad heaven, now you got me back, yeah. He's me, babe. Turn around and just he's me, babe.
Hey, son.
What's up, Dad?
Quick question. Are you failing English?
No, I'm passing.
You're passing? Oh, okay. And do you need glasses or is your vision okay?
Yeah, my vision is good. Why? What's up?
You'll see. Just give me 1 second. Let me write something real quick. Can you see that?
Yeah.
Can you read it?
Yeah, it says Dad.
Right, so you can read. So how come you didn't see that on the plate in the fridge that your mom made for me?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I know it was you. It said for Dad, not from Dad. I don't understand.
Honey, it's fine. I'll just make you another plate.
Thanks, Mom.
Oh, it's fine. Well, guess what?
What?
He also drank your Starbucks.
Boy, you finna get this belt!
Oh, great heavens! Hey!
Boy, you better tell me why you got in trouble in school.
I was supposed to do a presentation about family, so I took this USB because I thought it was family pictures of us.
Where'd you find that?
In Mom's drawer.
Please tell me you didn't show that.
I did, and I got in trouble for showing it.
I'm sorry, son. Sometimes me and your mom like to make our own movies.
But, Dad, it was a movie of Mom and the Mailman.
Hold on, what?
Who's gonna do the chores? Aha! Hey, I need you to clean the house. But I'm doing my homework. I don't care.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, can I use your phone?
Sure, sweetie. Make sure you just play the games and don't do anything else.
What are we gonna eat tonight, babe?
I don't know. What are you in the mood for?
Mom, Mr. Big Black Smiley Face asks if he can finally meet his son.
Boy, you better tell me why you got in trouble in school.
I was supposed to do a presentation about family, so I took this USB because I thought it was family pictures of us.
Where'd you find that?
In Mom's drawer.
Please tell me you didn't show that.
I did, and I got in trouble for showing it.
I'm sorry, son. Sometimes me and your mom like to make our own movies.
But, Dad, it was a movie of Mom and the Mailman.
Oh, great heavens!
Now, when you get up to the school, don't be letting them children put their hands on you. You understand me? They hit you, you better knock they out. Now, was it worth it? My, I worth it. I put my books down here like we rehearsed it. I said, black, blicka, blicka, black, black. I said, black, blicka, blicka, black, black. Cause if you hit me, I'ma hit back. And if you tell on me, yeah, I did that. I said, black, blicka, blicka, black, black. I said, black, blicka, blicka, black, black.
I went to get some milk and I come back to my son like this. Please come back.
No, how did this happen?
By the look of the injuries he has, I think he was hit by a car.
What? How can that happen?
You know what? It's because of that damn phone.
No, you're the one that hit me, Mom.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom. I just got attacked by 2 grizzly bears, a dinosaur, and 3 alligators. And they took my shoes.
Nah.
Mm-hmm. Maybe if you wasn't on that damn phone, this would have never happened in the first place.
Nah, gee, tripping.
Mom, what my phone got to do with anything? So you're not going to help me out?
Nope.
Oh. All right, doctor, any good news? I'm actually very sorry to inform you, but it looks like he has a severe kidney disease. He's got about 2 days left to live. Well, actually, he might not even make it those 2 days.
Nah.
Oh, my God, my son, you know? He shouldn't have been on that damn phone. Oh, my God. Sir, can you please get her out of here? Ma'am, can you please leave?
Nah, I can't even die in peace. She blamed everything on my cell phone. That's crazy.
Baby, I think I'm pregnant.
I'm gonna have a little brother or sister.
Honey, are you for real?
Yeah.
Later that night.
What up, homie? Did you want to talk about something?
My wife's pregnant.
What? Wow, congrats.
I just don't understand. I can't remember us not using protection even once.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, here's another explanation. Once a man went to a forest and all he had was an umbrella. Then suddenly, a tiger approached him and he opened up the umbrella at the tiger. To his surprise, he heard a gunshot and found the tiger dead.
But that's impossible. Someone else must have shot the tiger.
Exactly.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, do you know adults have deep secrets?
Really?
Yeah, just tell them, I know everything.
Okay, I'll say that to my parents. Hey, Mom.
Hey, sweetie.
I know everything.
What? Oh, my goodness. Here, take some money. Please don't tell Dad.
Okay. Hey, Dad.
What's up?
I know everything.
Shh, please don't tell your mom.
Okay.
Knock, knock.
Oh, hi. I know everything.
I've been wanting to tell you this, son. Come give Daddy a hug.
Huh? But I ate Taco Bell last night.
Okay, shh. Dad's right there.
I don't care. I gotta poo. Oh. Hi.
Hey, I'm sorry, but I want to break up.
What? But why?
I like this other boy now.
The next day.
This song goes towards my ex.
Fuck what I said, it don't mean shit now. Fuck the presents, might as well throw them out. Fuck all those kisses, they didn't mean jack. Fuck you, you go, I don't want you back.
Who broke the laptop? I'm gonna count to 3.
You should tell him.
1, 2.
Dad?
I did it.
I can't watch.
Don't touch my grandkids!
Oh, great heavens!
Ooh, spray. Fresh. Febreze.
Yo, Dad, do you know your passcode?
This is your mom's phone.
Oh, my bad.
Sweetie, what's your passcode?
Your ex-girlfriend's birthday?
Baby, it's not working.
Uh-oh.
You remember her birthday?
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, I'm in love, and I want to date this amazing girl.
That's awesome, son. Who is she?
Lizzie, the neighbor's daughter.
Oh, shoot. I was hoping you wouldn't say that. Son, promise me you won't tell your mom.
Okay.
Lizzie is actually your sister. 1 week later.
Dad, I'm in love again, but she's more beautiful.
Nice, son. What's her name?
Ashley, the other neighbor's daughter.
Ooh, sorry, son. I wish you didn't say that, but Ashley is also your sister.
Are you serious?
Later that night. What's wrong, sweetie?
I'm so mad. I love these two girls, but I can't date them because Dad is their father.
It's okay, sweetie. You can date whoever you want. He isn't your father.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son, we need to talk.
What's up?
Your mom overheard you on the phone talking about you losing your...
Yeah, I did.
Well, sit down. Tell me how it was.
I can't sit right now. I'm still sore.
Still sore?
Oh, great heavens!
Baby, this food is so good. What did you put in it?
Nothing special, just meat.
Well, what kind of meat?
You've had it before.
Multiple times.
Baby, just tell me. Okay, fine. I believe her name was Isabella.
Dad, do you see the bags under my eyes?
No, why would he have bags?
Because I didn't get no sleep because your phone was going off last night.
It was?
Yeah, did you not hear it?
I don't think so.
It was going...
The fuck?
Actually, can you give me that ringtone? I think it's funny.
I can give you this ringtone hand.
Babe, why do you use a straightener for your hair?
Because when you do it, it makes it longer.
It makes it longer?
Okay, sir, where exactly are your third degree burns?
It's down there.
Oh, great heavens!
Can you count from 5 to 10?
Yeah, that's easy. 5, 6, 7, 8.
10. Congratulations, you got the job.
Thank you so much. I won't let you down.
Dad!
What? What the? Did you wet yourself?
Yeah, because of you.
Me? What'd I do?
You and your friend were hogging up the restroom.
We were?
Yeah, doing weird exercise.
What'd you mean?
What I mean was, you were like, 1, 2, 3, 4. She said, don't feel it, hit it some more. Then I realized, Dad sucks. She looked like she was really bored.
1, 2, 3, 4. Don't forget about the thumb. Get this hand. Grandson, you're always on that phone. Do you have any future goals or plans?
I'm about to end my grandma's whole career. Does it matter? You won't live to see it. Hi, Kiki.
Hi.
I made you a song.
You did?
Yeah, just listen. Hey, Kiki. You're so pretty. Get on your knees and give me that slurpee.
Slurpee.
Hey, Kiki. You're so pretty. Clap, 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 that's me hitting. Hey, Kiki, you're so pretty. Make you scream, that's the best glizzy.
Hey, son, I can make you scream too when I give you this glizzy hand.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, sweetie.
Can I have some McDonald's money?
Did you really just ask me that?
Yeah, why?
Boy, you know we have leftovers in the fridge.
But, Mom.
No buts.
Hey, don't be mean to my grandson.
I'm not, Mom. We have food in the fridge.
Here you go, my grandbaby. Go get you some chicken nuggets.
Yay, thanks, Grandma.
Son, your mom told me you got in trouble in school today.
Yeah.
What'd you do?
I slapped a kid.
What? Why?
Because he made a joke about my girl and she was upset.
Oh, well, you should never choose violence.
Boy, that's what I'm talking about. Always stick up for your girl.
Thanks, Dad.
Act like I'm hitting you.
You're gonna get this whooping.
Ow, Dad! Hey, babe, can I borrow $5 off of you?
Heck no. Go ask your dad.
Dang, my bad. I was gonna pay you back.
2 weeks later.
Why? Just why? Babe, you got any tissues?
I'm about to end my girl's whole career. Go ask your dad.
Oh, great heaven!
Hey, sorry, my dad just gave me my phone back.
Okay.
I just want to say,
hey, Keisha, you know that I miss you. I want to get with you. Tonight I can't because my dad told me no, like, boom. Girl, you know I miss you. I just want to lick you. But I can't right now, so baby, kiss me through the phone. Kiss me through the phone. You really turn me on, turn me on. You turn me on. Kiss me through the phone. Kiss me through the phone. I love it when you moan.
You finna moan to this hand.
Yo, son.
Yeah?
I got a call from school again saying you were acting up in recess and that you got it from me?
It's true.
What'd you do?
Me and this girl were dancing on the basketball court like, ooh. Girl, I wanna see you twerk. Throwing lunch money girl twerk. Make that big booty twerk. And she was like, ooh. Watch this big booty twerk. Shaky, shaky, shaky this booty. Can't handle this big booty. And I was like, sheesh, she got the Megan Thee Stallion-y.
Oh, for real? I got them too.
You do?
It's Stallion this high.
Oh, Doria Explorer is calling me.
Doria who?
Shh, I want to tell her something.
Don't shush me.
Hola, soy Doria.
Doria, I want to wrap around you like a big tortilla. Can I eat you up for lunch and...